A chaotic end to a police chase caught on camera. It happened this afternoon in Albert Lea. Investigators say that an officer tried to stop a driver with warrants, but the driver took off onto I-35 with two flat tires. He eventually lost control and crashed into the median there. Investigators say that he had meth with him and he does not have a license.